The 360 bar spin. The truck driver. The hardest trick in the book. Wait, no it's not.
Anybody can do this trick with enough practice and determination, you can do it too. So let's get right into how to do it. There are three tricks that you'll need to be able to do to learn the 360 bar spin. The first one is being able to bar spin really well. Being able to bar spin will really aid you in being able to learn this trick. If you're not able to bar spin, you're not going to be able to do this trick. Make sure you have this trick done really well. The next trick is doing a 360, which is where you just spin 360 degrees, and you'll be able to land this trick in no time if you can do these two tricks. The third trick is being able to 180 bar spin, just like this, where you do 180 and you do a bar spin. This will get you used to being able to spinning and doing bar spin tricks at the same time. So this is what it looks like if you put it all together. I hope this tutorial was helpful to you guys. If it was, be sure to drop a like, comment down below, say, Nate, it was helpful to me. And if it was, be sure to go down and subscribe. Click that bell to be sure that you're the first one to know when I post a new video, just like this one. And I hope you enjoy this video of me teaching you how to 360 bar spin. So, peace out.